So if you can imagine 350 people living in just this small space. Okay, now we had the 5 warm houses. All right, so it would look kind of like that one. You'll see that you have. Gentlemen, you would have had to have moved from your mom's longhouse and moved in with your wife.
Oh,
must have a big impact on you because you have to do all that before the winter.
Okay. Where?
So if you can picture an 8 to 10 story building, that's how deep the lake is.
Wow.